George Hodgson, cricketer. George Harris Hodgson, 4 May 1839, 15 April 1917, was an English first-class cricketer. The son of John George Hodgson, he was born at Thanet in May 1839. He was educated at Harrow School before going up to Trinity College, Oxford. A keen cricketer, Hodgson did not feature in first-class cricket for Oxford University Cricket Club, but did make 4 first-class appearances for the Gentlemen of Kent from 1858-61. He scored 74 runs in his 4 matches at an average of 18.50, with a high score of 32. With his roundarm fast bowling, he took 2 wickets. Hodgson graduated from Oxford in 1866 with a master's degree. He later served as secretary to the Clergy Mutual Assurance Society. Hodgson died at Hythe in April 1917.